Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon. I'm an old performer. I love to perform. For those of you who have never been here before, welcome. I'm Dr. Joe. I'm a music director here for quite a few years. How many years is it? How many years is it been? 21. 21. We're in the 21st step. And so we want to welcome you to Pipescreams, and it's great to have all of you here. We've got a nice show for you. It's my pleasure now to introduce Frank Martignetti. Let's give him a round of applause.
Good afternoon. As the dean of Mary Bridgeport Chapter, the American Organists, it's my pleasure to welcome you here. We are so grateful. When United moved to a new space, we did not want to throw away our shop to have Pipescreams. And we were very grateful to the first Congregational, and Dr. Joe, and Reverend Mandy Williams for letting us come here, all volunteers here at First Church. The organ is a crowd-pleasing instrument. It's easy to forget that. It was designed to support the singing of large groups of people and to entertain large groups of people. And today's concert lifts the organ up in both of those functions. We hope you enjoy the many different soloists, all of our wonderful choirs, the whole performance, and the wonderful reception in Lower Packard Hall downstairs after the show, which is right down on the flight of stairs out here. So enjoy the show. Have a wonderful afternoon. Thank you for being here.